genotype phenotype correlations in CF may be complicated by variations of phenotypes and existence of complex alleles. We aim to elucidate the clinical significance of complex alleles containing different mutations, and for this we use the collaborative study of 153 patients from different CF French centers and structure function analysis for the single mutations or complex alleles mutations. Only three subjects had clinical CF and all carried the mutation P.G149R, and this mutation is always present in complex allele with two other mutations in cis. Genotypes combining other mutants that do not contain this mutation were observed in patients with moderate phenotypes as CFTR-RD and mostly CBRVD. Functional studies performed on all single and natural complex mutants showed that firstly, this mutation P.G149R results in a severe misprocessing defect. Secondly, this mutation moderately alters CFTR maturation. And thirdly, the two other mutations, often associated in cis, mildly alter CFTR chlorate conductance. Overall, the results consistently show the contribution of this mutation P.G149R to the CF phenotype and suggests that the other mutations and other complex alleles are associated with CFTR-RD. The present study emphasizing the importance of comprehensive genotype phenotype and functional studies in elucidating the impact of mutations on clinical phenotype.
Par contre, ce que je disais, c'est qu'on a beaucoup de cellules transfectées parce qu'on a beaucoup de verres. Que l'eau rouge n'est pas la membrane, donc ça, c'est vraiment aussi.
I wish you a happy reading, and if you have questions about this paper, you could join me at this address. Thank you!